Hi dear friends, in this video I will show you the simplest method on how to turn off end-to-end encryption on Messenger. So that is in case you're finding difficulty in messaging your friends, then this is the right video for you. Now the solution that I'm about to show you is just one of the methods, but I'll keep updating you on more other methods in the future. So be sure to subscribe, turn on the notification bell so that you don't miss more updates. Now, in order for you to be able to fix this, first of all, you're going to open your Messenger app, then log into your account. And while on homepage, you click on the three-dash menu at the top left corner. Then you select the settings icon. So in the settings menu, you scroll down and select privacy and safety. So under that, you select end-to-end encrypted chats. Then you select logins. So from there, it will be able to show you all the devices that your Messenger account was logged into. So you make sure that you log out of all those devices except the one that you're currently using. So you do the same for all the devices that were logged in previously. And then once you're done with that, then you can go back to your home page. So now in the next part is where the trick is. So what you're going to do is, on your home page, you're going to click on the pen icon at the top right corner. That opens a new chat on your message. And then you select group chat. So under the new group, you're going to select the contact that you like to message. So you're going to select two contacts. The first one is the one that you intend to message, and then the other one is just to help you create that group, right? So you go ahead and search for the name of the account that you'd like to message. That is the first one, and then you just choose any other random account to add. So after choosing the second account, and then now you can go ahead and create that new group. So once you're done creating that new group, it will open up the chat section. Now since the intention is to message only one person, you're going to tap on the group icon, and then you go to the option of members. So from there, it will show three members: you, the owner of the account, and then the other two accounts. So you make sure that under the members, you're going to remove the other third member that you don't want the messages to reach to. You're going to click on the account name of that member and then select remove from group chat. And once you're done removing that third member, then you'll remain only two members in that group chat. And from there now, you can initiate a conversation without the other restriction of end-to-end encryption. So I hope this works for you, but I'll keep updating you on more methods. So be sure to subscribe and turn on the notification bell and share this video to your friends.